Hello everybody, and welcome back to Middle-earth, the Shadow of Mordor, where we're gonna just take this dude out real quick. Elite Captain. The more captains we take down, the better off I think we're gonna be, especially if I don't... Okay, there he is. Bonus objective, kill all the gang followers. Which I'm getting just much better at this combat nonsense. Alright. So... One... Two, three, four, five, and free shot for you. Now we run at him. I'm gonna hide behind this. We're gonna sneak up on him. And we're gonna brutalize him. Do-do-do-do. Brutalize! Wah! Wah! Berserk counter normal strong enemies before attacking. Berserkers counter normal attacks. Oh, okay. Well, the good news is, this dude's gonna die basically right as we start.
We're your welcoming party.
Told you I was getting better at this. Let me just borrow your brain. Oh, okay, I can't even do anything. I have to... There we go. So,
time to die.
Hua. Swoof. Okay, I could Wraith Flash him, but instead, I'm gonna see if I can't interrogate him yet. Nope. All right. So, we can't interrogate this dude. He has no information for us at all. Just gonna kill him right away. Starting off the mission with a huge success on my end because I'm getting better at this combat nonsense. Also helped the fact that I basically had him killed before we even started. Alright, so there's a couple of herbs over here that we need to collect. And now we're gonna run straight at a war chief, I think. Ooh, let's grab some of those red herbs. Wow. So... I think we know how this works. I just kind of sit here and snipe these guys out of their brain pans, earning free experience as we do that. Oh, and I got a guy over here that has some intel for me. Can I just collect this off of him? Yup. Awesome. All right, so we could grab the last two war chiefs. See, I need Ratbag alive. Let's take this one. Power level of 12. Okay, terrified of burning. Awesome. Which means I have a way to set him on fire, I bet. Oop, there's a red thing I need over here. Free slaves to learn captain weakness. Ooh, fantastic. Alright, so I need one more red herb in this area, and that'll be my survival challenge. Can I sneak up on him? Yeah! Murder his friends. Let's see if I can't ride that Caragor over here. What is it? Shift to mount? Yeah, left control to mount it. And they are more worried about it than I am. Can I... Yes, I don't need to stealth drain, but I could brutally murder him. There we go. Alright. Whoa, how did you get up here? That's a weird one. How did you get up here? Come on, spacebar this. Hold E to drain. What do I got here? This one? Fantastic! Does it need to be killed some more? No. Okay. So, I liberated this dude, which I'm gonna go say, thank you, give me your information on the captain. Okay, he's gonna give me the information on the last war chief. Purgus the... Oh, jeez, he's got a shield. His bodyguards are this dude, and... It's a trap! It's a trap! Okay, so all the war chiefs are over here. Which war chief is this? Purgus the Serpent. What do I have to do here? Piercing... Oop, I got a guy that's about to see me. Okay, I need more elf shot. I'm gonna run right up here. Okay. Can I please? Okay. I'm trying to pull up, it won't let me. Leap behind it. There we go. Alright. Okay, he's off the top. Fantastic. Alright, let me check out and see what it is for piercing light. Which one are you? Okay. You're not going to tell me which ones you guys are. I think it was the serpent, so I don't think I have any, anything scary to deal with. There we go. Run up this. Can I? Yes, I can stealth drain. Good. There we go. And take him down. Stab. Stab, 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 stab. There we go. Alright, so how do I... I need some health. Before I do anything, I need health, and I need to climb this tower. This tower. Yeah. Because I need the stuff off of this. Because this will get me a fast travel point, which will be excellent. Making my wraith half stronger. Yay! Fast travel unlocked! Whoa! I must push away with light. Okay. So it looks like we need one more area. Sorry. Reward is 25 Monarmgans. Enter upgrades. I don't want to. Alright, so Purgosh the Serpent, which is this one. So which one is Purgosh the Serpent? Sauron's army. Is it you? Nope. Is it you? Yes. No. Is it you? Margog, the other twin, the map keeper, the skull collector, the brick blade. It's you, and he's going to have that guy and that guy here. So. Uh-oh. Before I do anything, I have to go take care of something. Ooh, I can get a bow mission. Ding. And ding, and I probably should interrogate him, but who cares. Alright, so I'm gonna actually run up here, and I need to break for just a minute or four. So, excuse me everybody, I'll be back. Okay, and go. Let's see now, where am I, what am I doing, where did I come from, where did I go? Oh, I'm gonna hit this bow mission, that's right. Excuse me. The flame of his eyes was the last thing the servants of Shadow would see before the arrows flew. Vanish. Kill 5 orcs with arrows at close range. Complete it within 1 minute. Is that close range? Nope. Okay, yeah, that is close range. Absorb that. Oh, I missed totally. Totally and completely. What the? How did I not kill him? There we go. Got him. There we go. That's gotta be close range. That's 3 of 5. Alright, let's see if I can't sneak up on these guys. And there. And there. Right? Nope, 4 out of 5 orcs. I gotta kill him at close range. Okay, I gotta drain some. Let me borrow this for a second, buddy. Thank you. Are you close enough? No. I gotta get closer. There we go. Close enough. Kill the war chiefs. Nope. Another guy. Oh, come on. Fine. Now we'll just flurry kill him. Get my health back up. There we go. Fantastic. Alright, so let's go after this war chief here. Dun 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 dun. I'm gonna have to let my computer rest because it got way hot. Any of these guys. Let's see now. You. You. And then I will come here and drain you. Suck you dry. Boom. Whap. Whap. And crown kill it. Hoo-ah! Stabby stabby. There we go. Right in the face. Alright. Whoa, nope, that's Caragor. I am so out of here. How do I run up the wall? I can't. Okay. I'll take this, though. Free health. Whoa, hey, no, I hit spacebar on that. Come on. Let's see now. Can I get up here? Woo! Can I mount it? Nope. Come on.
Oh no, a Kanagor!
Yeah, you guys deal with that. I will deal with you individually. Block that. Let's see if I can mount this Kanagor. Where did it go? There it is. Left control. There we go. How do I take over you again? How do I take you over? Oh. That's right, it's QTE. Fantastic. Slap, 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 slap. Bite. Tear him off. There we go. Boom, boom, boom. Eat that. Alright. I think that one's gone. Yes. Alright. Dominated. Dominated beast remain friendly after being dismounted. Defeat the war chief's bodyguards before confronting him. So this is a war chief mission. So now we're into like the big boys.
Bring death from afar and draw the war chief forth.
Okay. So kill the supporters with bow attacks.
1 minute the archer was patrolling along the wall.
Oh, cool. Already got that. Oh, whoop! There we go. Nope, that's a human. That is most definitely not. Does that count? Kill supporters. Oh, oh! Hooah! Ding! Oh, come on. Ding! Oh, come on! Ding! There we go. That's a human. I wasted a shot. Are there any bows around here? Yeah, there's some arrows around here. Whoop! Oop, too far. Drop down. There we go. Absorb that. Fantastic. Supporters with bow attacks. One. Oh, I totally missed that. Wow, that sucked. How are you not dead yet? There we go. Alright, where is more bow juice? Oh, I gotta drop down. There we go. I think there's bow juice over here, isn't there? Yes, bow juice. There we go. How did I do that? That was like a weird backwards jump! Alright, so where's another supporter? There's a couple right there. Can I hit them? Yes. You and you don't like you. Kill you. Knockdown. Nazgul the map keeper plus a friend. Nazgul da. Nazgul da. All right, I can shift kill you. And then I'll just drain you, because I need the bows. There we go. Alright. You think you see something. You definitely see something. Where is everybody? Whoa, blocking. Okay. I am at a point where I cannot see, and bad things are gonna happen if I don't get. Press that to counter two enemies at once. Whoa! Ah! Okay, somebody's gotta stop this mess, and it's gonna be me, and I'm gonna run out of here really quick. Wait, what? Oh.
You may be handy with a bow, but do you dare face my lads with steel in your hand?
Yes, yes, I do. I just need to get to a point where I can actually see your lads with steel in my hand. Yipes! Oh yeah, that's it. Let's get hung up on that corner. That's great. Nope! Mm-mm. Alright. Oh, goodness. This is gonna be a lot of guys. Let's see if I can't use this! Oh, Jesus, this guy again. Yeah, you may have done that once, but you know what? There we go. Block that. Block that. I'm gonna get one execution in here real quick. Block that. Oh, geez, I've got two extra captains. I thought I got all of his friends out of here first. Block that. Get this. Get that. Hit that. Somebody dies right now. Apparently this big dude dies. Okay, there we go. Get that. Hit this. Block that. Grab those. Oh, goodness. My goodness, this is a lot of bad guys. In a hurry. Alright, somebody dies right now. Apparently the answer is this dude. I'm gonna get another good stun in here. Ow! Okay. Blocking. Somebody dies. Somebody dies. What do I need to do? E. Fantastic. Alright, dodge that. Kill him. Sounds great. Blocking that. Hitting this. Getting that. Crunching that. Killing those. Getting that. Stunning everyone around me. There we go. Blocking that. Hitting this. Killing that. Getting those. And that's pretty much all that I'm going to be saying here for a little bit. Just because I'm going to keep doing this kind of stuff in order to gain me some good... Oh, that's not good. That is the opposite of good. Ah, that dude stabbed me hard. Blocking that. Come on, I need just a couple more good hits on something and stun, stun, stun. There we go. Get me some distance here. Whoa! Okay, I'll flip over that guy and... Blocking, hitting, stabbing, stopping. Oh my goodness, this is a ton of guys. I think I got three more out of that. That's good. Blocking, hitting, ooh, dual block. What? No, I blocked both of them. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, yes, got it. Fantastic. Thank goodness. Blocking that, hitting this, getting that, killing those. Getting this, stopping that, breaking him. No, 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 no. Okay, I'm gonna kill him. Yes. Spin stay. There we go. Oh my goodness, this is just, this is almost, ooh, this is almost unwinnable. This is like really, really bad. Oh no, 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 I had that, I had that, I had that with my R. Oh, I think I'm dead. I think something is gonna kill me this time. I don't have a yelp. Oh, nerd. Much more chance of promotion for killing a ranger. Well, that dude's now a guy. And there's plenty of room for him to go into a spot too. Because, oh, some new captains have risen up that I didn't see before. Okay. So that means that I have both of those guys, both of his minions, that thing, and there should be one other guy, and this guy is also going to go up in power. Oh goodness, this was all kinds of bad. Wait, that dude ran away from me. Oh, because I died, all of this stuff happened. Okay. He got promoted to one of the back ranks. Alrighty. And this dude's just gonna take a spot. Because a spot opened up. Oh my gosh! Wow, this is just a bunch of stuff that's happening right now. Okay then. So!
But all these towers of silver.
Oh, we've been over this already. But the good news is, I'm right here next to it, so... Let's try this again! Alright, except... Nazgul the Mapkeeper has arrived. Okay, they're all right there. There's four... Oh, jeez. Nazkuka. Nazkuka. Nazkuka! Alright. Let's see now. Going up. hip hop, baby. Jumping. Shifting. Can I? Oh, wow. I might have been able to stealth kill one of them. Let's see if I can't. Oh my gosh, I just took out one of his captains. Just like that. That was awesome.
Have you forgotten I already killed
you? Oh no, trust me, I remember. But the good news is, I'll be able to stop you right here, right now. As soon as I... Let's see now, can I... Oh, blocking. Oh, what the? Oh. It's this dude. Wait, I already talked. I already engaged him in combat. Blocking, blocking, blocking. Oh, spacebar. Nope. Okay, missed that. Totally messed that up. There we go. Let's see if I can't... Oh, spacebar that. Okay. Blocking that. Well, I took one of his captains out, so that's good. Yowza! How did I even get a chance to swing around that? Okay, running. Is there a... No, there is not a... Let's see if I can't get some distance up here real quick. There we go. This guy is vulnerable to range. Nope, he's invulnerable to range. What about you? You're sure not. Alright, let me see if I can't get some distance here real quick. Alright. I'm gonna take these guys out because I don't like their shields. There we go. Alright. There we go. What if I hide? Can I stealth kill if I'm here? They all know exactly where I am. What if I hide? Okay, they've forgotten where I am, so can I... just take that guy out, okay? Block both of those. Oh, hey, cool. That's what happened there. And can I? Yes, execution style. There we go. Gotta dodge roll through some of this mess. There we go. Get some distance, don't have any. Blocking, 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 swinging, punching, killing, kicking. Okay, let's see if I can't just execute him. Nope, apparently not. Okay, spacebarring that. Oh, flip over the guy that we're fighting. There we go. Run over him. Gain some distance real quick. Ow! Ah, larb, 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 larb. What do I need? This? Fantastic. Got it. Got it. Alright, running. I need to get a brutal kill on somebody. Blocking, blocking, blocking. Punching. Get a flurry hit in on here. Aw, jeez. Do not like these shield guys. Yeah, he poked me good. What do I need? This? Fantastic. Let me see if I can't take this shield dude out. Not enough damage done to him. Blocking, blocking, blocking. Running. There we go. Ooh. Yeah! Oh, what? From way back there, he got me. Okay, what are you gonna do? Spacebar. Block that. There we go. Blocking, blocking, blocking. I'm looking for herbs on here. Blocking. Running. Haha! Oh, nope, that's an archer. Wait, no, I can drain the archer. I can run up here. Nope, he's not gonna let me up, is he? He's gonna be a jerk about it. There we go, get me some archery shots. Knock him off. He's invulnerable to range, so that's not gonna work. You, however, are not, but this dude's gotta go. Let's see if I can't take him out as well. Get a couple of shots in on this dude. One more ought to do it. Oh, I totally missed that. Oh! Blocking, hitting. See, there's my target, is this dude right here. Ah! Give me a chance, give me a chance, give me a chance, give me a chance, give me a chance. You're not gonna give me a chance. Dang it.
Couldn't kill me
before. Brog the Brave.
Can't kill me now.
Right there. If I would not have missed that shot, everything would have been great. Alright, yeah, I know. His power increases. How many things are gonna happen? Come on, just get it all over. He's stunned. What? Ambush. Execution. Oh, good lord. This is taking forever. Unknown captain promoted because there's a hole in the ranks, which means new Oryk comes up in there. Alright, fantastic. No, I don't want to mark him as my target. That is still my target. Alright. My goal here is to take out my first war chief.
What is this sorceress power to enter their minds?
It is not natural. It is the power to sow terror among the servants. Alright, so I'm going to go over here and absorb this from this guy, because I killed him. 17% chance to recover plus 5 elf shot from a brutal kill for knowing a weakness. There is a ranger up here, so let me take out that archer and that archer. There we go. Yes, I know, except come on, we can do this. This will be my last run at this. If I don't kill him today, if I don't kill him on this run, then we're done here. Okay, there's Kogosh the Brute. Nazgûlga. Nazgûlga. New objective, defeat Nazgûlga the Mapkeeper. It's not really a new objective, is it? Alright, jumping. Stealthing? Can I stealth kill him? What if I attract him over here? Come to me, buddy. Nope, you don't see me. Brutal death. Oop, come on. Brute. Oh, dang it. That is not who I meant to kill. You know, you speak big for a guy that I've offed twice. No, don't knock him back into the people. Ah, I'm gonna execute the lesser orc.
Manswine!
Finish you off along with these insolent scum! None of you are fit to live!
Alright, so he's talking about killing all the captives. So now he has to die. Alright, let's pull him back out of camp. Let's get these guys out of camp here. You are not invulnerable to range. So I'm going to get off a couple of shots on you real quick before I go back to this guy. Let's see if I can't get some flurry hits in here before blocking that and executing some. Oh, come on, I had somebody. Oh, yeah. Got the execution off on that one. Oh, come on. I may get Nazgul the map keeper down here. Break his spine and spirit. Blocking both of that nonsense. Blocking that nonsense. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on!
You softskins pride yourself on mercy, don't you? So make it quick!
Wait. Oh, I cannot. Okay, I'm gonna have to kill him. I was gonna hope that I could possibly grab him and suck out all the knowledge from his brain, but... Nope, there's my first war chief killed. Nazgul the Mapkeeper died. Kill the war chiefs. Alright. Suck this out. Oh, 30%... 40% chance to recover 30 focus for a headshot kill. Alright, so now I need to go and get this guy. I'm gonna go suck everything you got out. Come back here. Can I tackle him yet? Come on. Jeez. What if I make him stutter? There we go. No, not that. There we go. Alright, let's drain his brain. No war chief is selected. That's fine. I need to drain his brain. None of these guys have intel I can gather on. I could learn his target. That's a revenge kill for there. Let's grab his intel. Modok the Brute. And he's got a shield. Shields suck. Okay. And that takes care of that, Captain. That's what I like
here
to see.
Is your end.
Ooh, a 200 boost for killing that guy. Cool. Alright, so we got that. Oh, cool, Karagor. And they'll take care of that. My power went up by 12. Let's see if I can't help this Karagor out with some headshots here. Plus, I think headshots also give me back a little bit of health. Nope, not really. Yep, you guys are on your own there. Ah. Oh, but there's something over here I can go find. Let's see now. Liberations. There we go. Got him. And we're just gonna go for the simple ground kill here. Oh, come on, I had that. Ground kill. Ground kill. Fine. Flurry attacks. Okay, he's not gonna flurry. Alright, so there is something here in Wraith World, maybe? Herbs. Is it up here? I could have sworn there was something up here. There's something on my map, isn't there? I am not crazy. Is it above me? Does the tower go up more? Whee! Okay, it's way up there. I'm not crazy. I do see something. Hop, hip, hop, hop, hip, hop, hip, hop, hip, hop, hop. There we go. Pick up. Cool. Yeah. I don't have time to hear crazy talk. Okay, so, we got us our war chief. Yay! And I guess that means I need to go make my way towards the next mission of killing another captain in the gold markers. And it looks like this way is one for the shattered missions, which are the ones that I need in order to get people to advance the golem side of the storyline. Let's see now. Kill him. Block that. There we go. And I'm going to... Oh, I killed both of them. Shoot! I'm too strong for my own good. Alright. So, we will start making our way towards... Ooh, another war chief, which we will take on next time. So, thanks for joining me, everybody, and I will catch you all... I need more elf shot next time. I'm gonna drain this guy real quick. Bye!
Hello everybody, and welcome to the outro. Well, you know what to do. If you want to leave a comment, there's a whole big listing down there for you to write what you thought about it. If you want to like that video and let your other friends know that you like it and think that you want to share me around, go right ahead. I won't stop you. There's even a little button for that down there. And if you think you can put up with me again, there's another button for you called subscribe. Go ahead and hit that. we can go on this entire journey together. Well, that's it for me. I'll catch you guys next time.